Welcome back. I'm going to be playing Bodyguard LTM with my bro Axel, Purple Dino. Let's see how this goes. There's a screen recorder that I just record. It's recording all the audio right now. What does it say you're not ready? But it says funny notes. Oh, okay, there we go.
Also, everyone, Andrea is recording. I am streaming right now, so it's kind of funny because Jared is recording while I'm streaming. It's honestly pretty funny. But if you would please, everybody, for me, like, if everybody that's watching this video, please hit that like button on this video. Hit that like button and subscribe.
Oh, thanks, man.
It helps you get better equipment for our recording.
Couldn't have said it better myself. Oh, this is gonna be fun. We have to go wherever he's going then. Well, let's go coral. I guess that's what we gotta do. How does Raz look in a bodyguard outfit? Did you change to okay, I need to see that. I need to see that. Holy, okay, turn around. Okay. Oh, like on my screen, it's just a flat man. He's just flat. Like, not muscular at all, just flat. That would have been cool. He's marking a SMG. But you know, I don't really want the SMG. Guys, four VIPs are already down. I know, right? We're gonna get top 10 without doing anything. Five VIPs down. Yes. Wait, are you cereal? Bro. No, for this LTM, they brought back flamethrowers.
Oh,
I mean, not flamethrowers, flare guns. So, they vaulted them in Chapter 2, Season 4. I think they were only here for, like, one season. The Scar. You know, I think we better start hitting the zone. You want a flare gun? So it's kind of like fireflies in a bottle that you shoot, pretty much. It has 6 shots. VIP? Come on. No, I'm just... Come on. Oh, because this one we have to kill before he becomes a... Oh, God. VIP, you can't live here all day. And you can't like the worst VIP. I didn't know there was a door, Axel. You know, sometimes I'm not the baddest. You know, I keep telling you to stay close to my VIP. Maybe my VIP needs to stay close to me. I know, right? Yeah, I'm gonna just keep hitting the pleasant. Okay. Just leave her. Actually, don't leave her. Man, this place is trashed. My VIP just left me in the storm. Ooh, thanks. You know, the VIP's not actually that bad. He just gave me some money. Ooh, ooh, that dude. Give me that bandage. Give me that bandage, Bazooka. Yes. Oh. Thank you for giving me that bandage, Bazooka. Get in. Get in the car. Get in the car. Thank you. GG's, okay. Seventh place. Not terrible.
Good game, the Hulk.